guys, it's SnipzKillaxX again. I am back playing some more Minecraft today, and it's a sad day, guys. It's raining. No. Oh, and I'm also on half a heart. Might as well show you guys what I found. I spawned right beside my house. That's always a good thing. Shut the doors. So that wasn't supposed to happen. I'm just gonna go back and get my stuff. I'll be right back.
Help!
There's a creeper behind me. No, there's a tree. The dodges. Gotta get through. Can't get through the forest. To get my stuff. Please leave me alone, mobs. Leave me alone. I don't want any of it. My niblets, my giblets, my triplets. My, no. Skeletons, no. Go away. No. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Just around the corner here. The die. Make sure it's down here. Oh. Oh. Where are we going? Going. We must keep going. Got some food too. Which is good because I was pretty much starving and dying last time. Which was not fun. And then, yeah, of course, fail intro. Just completely died. So yeah, guys, like, I'm just gonna show you what I found. And yeah, to kinda drop off this block. Four block kind of thing. Yeah, I found the acacia too. That's something I should check out and probably grab some wood from there. Gonna go back this way a long ways. Yep, there we are. That's pretty much what I did, guys, was I went out quite a few blocks away, not too far, probably like 500 or so blocks away, and I built myself a nice little, found myself a nice little cave here, got some good stuff, got some of that good stuff. And as I was saying, I want to show you something. I have this little thing that usually happens to me when I dig staircases, and I always find a mine shaft. Yeah. So yeah, guys, I found a mine shaft, and we're gonna take a little look at it, see what we can find. I've already lit up a little bit of the path. Got a little bit of coal in here. Grab some of that. Probably gonna tear down all this wood as well. Probably use all of it. I have already been in here just a little bit just to check it out. Go check out down there. Come down here. I found spider spawner and lava. Just good. I don't have my sword. Where's my sword? Oh, I found two right beside each other. Wow, that's... Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Where is it? I don't know where it is. Oh no. Back. So yeah, guys, what I'm thinking about doing with these three spider spawners now is making a nice spider farm and get some nice string. Use this outpost as like a AFK spot, get a ton of string. Oh no, oh no, oh no, this is bad, this is bad. Get the axe, get the axe, get the axe. Broke my sword, guys. What are we gonna do? Taking all the tracks because I have an idea. I'm building like an international kind of railway thing to link up like all my mines, all my bases that I'm going to be making. Oh geez, we got more spawners, guys. Oh, second emerald. We are rolling in riches, and we got a staircase here that leads to absolutely nothing except iron. Take that so I don't have to come back here. Thinking on building like a giant archive. Store like every type of block in the game, all the comments, if I get any, which it would be nice if you guys comment. It'd really help me. Please, please leave the comments. I need the helps. That is a lot of rails. Free rails are always good rails. Just because I searched it up. Make it easier because I'd like to know how much durability is left on my tools so I know when I have to make new ones. Look at that guy spinning. Spin, spider, spin, 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 spin. Disco, disco, disco. Bam, 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 bam. Drop the bass. And get smacked. Again. Okay, so I killed how many spiders now and I just get Monster Hunter. Gotta be at least 5 spawners here. This is insane. Best find ever. All of the string. All of the string, string, string. All of the string, string. Torches, because look what we have an abundance of. So much wood. A lot of wood, wood, wood. We do have a crafting table, so I'm just gonna make a quick little base here. Start smelting up all this iron. Get some nice armor up in here. One furnace should do. I'll just stick around this area. Lost, oh my god, the gold. spider spawners exactly beside each other. I didn't put them here. I do not cheat. I ain't no cheetah. It's just a complete mess, but look at that. Four emeralds, guys. That is crazy. And all that string. While I'm down here, let's make a nice bid. I don't want that much. Just need a 3 wool. Bam. Bam. Anytime I need to sleep, I just consult the almighty bed. We're actually gonna pack up camp here because I don't want to stay down here too long. I want to try and hopefully do some other things. Maybe next episode we'll clear out those 3 spider spawners and get those nice farms going up. Still have to figure out a design for the farm, and also I would like to apologize for the distance between my episodes, even though you guys probably don't really care. You're like, oh, look at this loser playing games. But yeah, I'd like to apologize for the distance between the episodes. I have been having a few computer issues. I tried recording yesterday, and my computer's like, nope, I ain't having none of that. None of that, and it was giving me very bad frame issues, I guess I would say. And I was like, I'm just like, alright, I can't do anything about this. So today I am recording, apologizing, saying sorry. But hey, at least I'm getting the episodes up. And also, one thing you might notice that I didn't include my intro, and 5th emerald, sorry to interrupt that, but I'm not going to include my intro just for copyright issues that I may experience. I rather avoid copyright issues. So yeah, no more intro for now, guys. Just going to stick to the lame old boring hearing my very deep voice. But yeah, that's what we're going to be having right now. So I will leave at this. There's another spider. I will be back. 6 emerald, guys. 6 emerald. And we have more and more of this place still to explore. Just wanted to record that emerald because rolling in the dough. Must have all of it. All of it. Okay, guys, so we're back up on the surface after our nice little adventure into the mine. I've already deposited my collection, not very much. 6 emeralds, quite a few coal, quite a few iron, a little bit of gold, quite a few rails, and some redstone that I got from actually having a run-in with a witch. Oh, I have more coal here. More coal, lots of coal. This is my little outpost here. I got some basic tools here in case I ever need it. I got a bow. Just show you the outside. It's kind of ugly little thing. Welcome to the mining outpost number one. We're right beside our nice little mine shaft that we demonstrated our intro by dying. Just complete utter fail. But yeah, guys, I had this place nice and set up. I got some furnaces in the floor to smelt all this wonderful booty that I have gotten. Smelt all this stuff up. Which one's got more? This one's got a lot in it. This one's got a lot in it. So I'll get all this stuff smelting, and I will bring this all back over to my place, and we will end the episode here, guys. Just turn up. Turn up for what? That render distance. Here comes the lag, because you know that dual core. Jump. Oh, yep, yeah, okay, So back to the game after that. Yeah, sorry about that. Just get a nice little look out the landscape. Like, look at this. Look at this. It's so beautiful. Look at these. And that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take that down. That's pretty weird. But yeah, guys, I think that'll be it. Goodbye.